I take it these killings are connected.
That's precisely what you're going to find out.
Baines was working on a small island in the Caribbean called San Monique. Dawes was in New York, keeping an eye on its prime minister, one Dr. Kananga. Hamilton was on loan to the Americans in New Orleans.
Is that all it does?